like sheep among wolves. Men, women, and children perished, eaten alive. With our downfall, Earth is lost. There won't be a soul left to watch the ebbing tides or the trees swaying in the wind. My mother once told me, life is a journey, all being tested along the way. Fear. Courage. Lies, truth, betrayal. Love. All part of a plan. But in the end, you'll have what it takes. All of this for the greater good. I mustn't fade her. I will make the difference. I remember all those sacrifices they did for me. I remember. Brotherhood lost everything. Death. The greatest end. I know we all die someday. But not today. Not today. I have to trust that each of my actions has some meaning somehow. I heard once that war doesn't ennoble men. It turns them into dogs. Fortunately, I am not like other men. Where miracles happen. The last place we saw God alive. Family is everything. And if we all work together, we can change things. We hope to make time our ally. Never doubt your family. This place is different. Special. One day outside equals an entire year here. This dimension is my home now. I could not stop thinking about him. Could he defeat the beast? There always was something admirable about him. He was the only one to rise against evil. After all, they named him the legendary warrior. Died like an ordinary man. He wasn't special. He wasn't smart enough. I am. Thank you. It's impossible to describe. The horror I witnessed. How could I? It grew in me like a disease. My anger now defines me. It fills me, fuels an inner power I could only dream of. I know I can save us all.
Thank you.
My plan will succeed. You will save time.
My life was just a reflection of the emptiness, the violence, the poison of my soul, until you were born. You made me a father, a better husband, and a better man.
Family is everything. Fear. Courage. Lies. Truth. Damnation. Redemption. You are different. Touched by grace. I was a prisoner, and you set me free. I know we meet again. You have work to do, my son. He was the best of us, the greatest warrior I've ever known. He was my friend, and I owe him so much.